my party night tonight, aren't you? Come on in. Your good skinny jeans, come on in. Tight shirt, come on in. Oh, that new rock and roll gay look, yeah, you're cool, come on in.
What's up, man?
Hey, man, you can't get in here, boy.
What's wrong with me, man?
Can't you read the sign, boy?
No French braids, no dreadlocks, no gold teeth, gold chain. Oh, y'all want no black folks in here, huh?
Can't you read the sign and say Pyron White, I mean Pyron Light District?
Look here, man, how much it gonna take to turn this all white club into a nigga club?
What? Hear me in the dough. If you say you hear me knocking, what you standing there for? Who I gotta kill or sleep with? Cause I'm the world's best kept secret. Hear me in the dough. If you say you hear me knocking, what you standing there for? Cause I'm the one that do that music you feel, but you still refuse this. Hear me in the dough.
Right now, for my goons have to tear it down. We don't wait in line and we don't stand around. We in clubs in and tracking, acting brand new, acting like he never seen my face and I ain't got loose. They know I'm cash image and I'm with Tech N9ne. And for the club close, the owner gon' respect mine. We spend a lot of money and that's the bottom line. 10 cars on chrome plus the neck shine. Baggy jeans on and J's with a lot of bucks. And you ain't gotta know me, you can tell my dollars up. Popping collars in the club, turning bottles up. And all the models in the club wanna follow us. It's Mr. Chevy Man, you hear my song playing. And every time we in the club, we be spinning grands. First denied Tech, then denied me. And I was number one on 103 for 40 weeks.
Hear me in the dough. If you say you hear me knocking, what you standing there for? Who I gotta kill or sleep with? Cause I'm the world's best kept secret. Hear me in the dough. If you say you hear me knocking, what you standing there for? Cause I'm the one that do that music you feel, but you still refuse this.
So tell the cops to come and get me then. Complain about my shoes, ain't really talking about shit. Dude, I spent like 350 on this outfit. NBA ain't gon' let me in. Seeing that get funny with me, what it's gon' cost me, homie? I brought a little money with me. I ain't wearing tight shirts, my pants kinda baggy. Casey hat tilted, so now they wanna red flag me. I bought a bar every time, point blank period. The doorman hating, taking his job too serious. Me cash and me she taking calico. About big business, so what I'm talking to a bouncer for? The women see me scream my name like announcers, bro. They acting brand new this week, so I'm about to go to the block and bubble and get plenty cake. I just wanted women and I don't like this club anyway. So fuck you.
Hear me in the dough. If you say you hear me knocking, what you standing there for? Who I gotta kill or sleep with? Cause I'm the world's best kept secret. Hear me in the dough. If you say you hear me knocking, what you standing there for? Cause I'm the one that do that music you feel, but you still refuse this. Hear me in the dough.
I get money for music and I like to spin. When I hit the town, I know they're gonna let me in. But these other clubs be tripping like I begin sin. You hear me knocking?
Oh yeah.
Well, let me in then. Cause NBA ain't so friendly. They got a gay assembly of femmies who think the blacks be packing semis. That's why they don't sell no hennies. Stink butts who think bucks, but they don't know my bank account is like a Brinks truck. Could buy it any day. 2.1 on a new building, at least I'm at the 9, has plenty say. The rhyme it give me pay, so I resign. Cause NBA gay and plus NV stands for no vaginas anyway. That placed me in Lil Weezy, we get no love. That's why when I brought Chingy in there, he peed in your club. Not in the toilet either. You don't enjoy the beaver. You'd rather plot on how to give a little young boy the Peter. America's club in phase two, I erase you. My pants are too baggy, even though I'm clean and I'm paid too. Orlando South races, they treated me cold. And Lucky Strike and Power and Life won't let the Nina into bowl. Whoa, guess my dickie's the wrong clothes. Play my music, but won't let me and my homies do the doze. Over a million records sold, lots of money to fold. They should let me in any club in
KC.
And I'm the biggest tipper. Bartenders know me well, and waitresses love me, so club owners,
go to hell.
You got that blow to sell, but you want this blow to fail. When it really ain't me, cause it is your destiny to go to jail. And when you two serving, you might see work on Club Nina. When you walk up, you might be hurt. You might ski skirt, cause you ain't getting in if you ain't got a
KC hat and a white t-shirt.
Hey! Hear me in
club so I can listen to some loud music and drink. Holla to Beyond. My neighbors be mad at me because I be shaking the whole block with my sister. So that's why I go to the club. I gotta work at the club, take pictures and sign autographs. You know what I mean? I don't need to be in your club for real. And Club Dallas say that I owe them $70. I paid $125 to get in. Wasn't tripping, just wanted to drink. So if $70 was owed, it means some cats was there after I left. You know what I mean? And put it on my tab. I don't owe nobody shit.